to celebrate first frost. Oh, this has to be my most favorite season of the year. Okay, now, let's make this whole place sparkle. Some very cold weather moving in. Here, let me help. We'll get it done faster if we work together. Oh. Looks like some sort of old box. Wonder what's in this. Sorry. There's a book in here. The one we used to read for First Frost. Yes, here it is. It tells all about the first winter in Berry Bitty City. I bet everybody would love to hear it again. I'll read it here in the cafe and invite everyone in Berry Bitty City. Come on, you two can help. It's very beautiful. So original. So one of a kind.
Well, thanks. I've been putting my whole heart into this entire collection.
You outdo yourself every year, Raspberry.
I just feel, what's the point of doing something unless it's the best? So, I'm not stopping till I get it totally, completely, absolutely right. Like you said, I really want to make something original, one of a kind, never been seen before.
Well, come on, Custard and Pupcake. We better let Raspberry work. Oh, I'm having a reading tonight at the cafe. I'd really like it if you could come.
Huh? Oh, yes, of course. I'll be there.
Pupcake?
Was just taking a little rest stop with Orange and Plum, just minding our own business, not bothering a soul, when all of a sudden... Mutter and Mushberries! My backpack!
The marshmallows!
Quick, catch them! Tried to save our precious marshmallows. But suddenly, Orange ran out of tree. Plum and I had to think fast. She stuck a perfect 10 landing.
How did you ever get the backpack back?
Oh, yeah, we, made a trade with the bird. Orange's almond for my backpack.
You mean there's not going to be any shaved almonds for my s'more than s'mores?
Come on, is that what really made you late?
No, it's not. Cherry's just trying to cover up for me. The truth is, it was all my fault. It was the canteen of chocolate milk.
Like she said, we was about halfway up the trace, resting her dogs for a spell.
Hey now, Plum, ain't that for Strawberry's hot chocolate?
We're meant to save that for around the campfire.
Oh, dagnabbit, y'all are right. Must be off my rocker. Then, I up and recollected I'd been hankering to show the gals a new dance routine I'd been working on. Hey now, looky here. Might come in handy next time we're high-stepping at a square dance.
Sizzling sassafras!
Oh, blusteration! It went down a critter hole.
Boy, howdy. We're in for it now. That strawberry's hot chocolate.
Gotta get it back.
We're with you, partner.
Brisk up, gals. Here goes the nubbin'. So, Fico, we climbed down into that fire hole.
Hold your horses now. Where'd that canteen get to? By all rights, should be right here.
All in. All set. And away we go.
And so we were off. Ah, the thrill of the race. The sun in your face, the wind in your hair, the power of your noble steed leaping over every obstacle.
What happened next, Apple?
Yes, then what?
Well, Tea Time and I were doing great. Way ahead of the pack.
Ahead already? What a surprise.
Nah, it wasn't any surprise. It looked like things were gonna turn out exactly like the other 199 races I'd won. But then, all of a sudden, without any warning, dastardly deeds threatened to thwart my stellar performance.
Oh, hi, Apple. Good morning.
Blueberry, I got a problem. Sort of a big problem, actually. A really big problem. Maybe you can help me out.
Well, certainly, if I can. What exactly is the problem?
Well, you see, the word exactly, that's a part of the problem. Saying things exactly, that's a, it's kind of like a, what do you say when you want to say something but can't find the right words problem?
Oh, I understand. So, what kind of things do you want to say?
Well, see, that's right there another problem. It's not the kind of thing I want to say. It's what I don't want to say. See? I don't want to say the words I want to say, so I gotta find some other words to say instead.
I think I have something that'll help.
You do? Oh, that'd be great.
Okay, this is a thesaurus. You look up any word, and it tells you all the other words that mean something similar. And the ones that mean the opposite.
Whoa.
And this one? This is my trusty dictionary. Tells you what all the words mean.
Whoa! Look at all these words!
Isn't it incredible? Thousands, thousands of words. Any words you need, what they mean, how to spell them, how to say them. I mean, it's just... Enjoy!
Oh, Blueberry, thanks! I'll bring him back as soon as I'm done!
What can I possibly say about Strawberry's new Very Berry Spice Royale cake? Words simply fail to describe it. Its color is beautifully exquisite, glamorously captivating. Its creamy texture is creamier than any texture I've ever experienced, soft and silky as a cloud. Yes, dessert lovers, I can tell you definitely, absolutely, and for sure, one taste of Very Berry Spice Royale will prove indubitably and irrefutably that it is an out-of-the-ordinary, unexpected, and may I say, unique cake-eating experience. This is Apple Dumplin' in Berry Bitty City saying I call 'em like I taste 'em. Sounds like she loved it.
Sounds like she needs to get a bigger thesaurus before she runs out of words.
I
Bye, Strawberry. Better flour some cake pans. The orders are going to be pouring in.
Very Berry Spice Royale?
Another great review from Apple.
Oh, good. I'm glad she liked it.
So how's the allergy?
Getting better, thanks. The purple puff petals are almost finished blooming. Excuse me. Berry Bitty Cookery Company, desserts direct to your door. Strawberry speaking. Yes? Uh-huh, yes, this is Strawberry Shortcake. Well, I'd be honored to. Of course. Certainly, Your Majesty.